Excuse me. Thank you. I know, Thanksgiving is an American holiday, it's our holiday, but I still like to say Happy Thanksgiving to all of you out there. Over in the Eastern European countries. Always be respectful and wipe down equipment when you don't get it. English, please. I don't understand. I don't understand.
Oh.
I try. Called American Power. Doesn't bother me none. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Not chewing bubble gum, just chewing regular gum. Real American men don't chew bubble gum. American power. So why are you giving me the middle finger for? That make you feel better? That make you feel proud? Make you feel good about yourself? No worries, I don't get offended. Just didn't know why you're doing it. Doesn't offend me at all. I'm not like the new generation. Soy boy, femboys, bunch of cuck boys. Young in the States today. I'm from a different generation. I don't get offended. I don't get my feelings hurt. Right now it's about 1:30, maybe 2 a.m. over here in the States. And this is what I'm doing at 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning. I don't understand. I'm doing good. How are you? Well, it'll be closed soon. Give you middle fingers again from somebody else. Some of y'all are a trip, really. I don't understand. How many approaches do I do? All depends. All depends what I'm feeling that day. I do quite a bit though. All right.
Easy five, there you go. Beautiful thing.
One fist of iron, the other of steel, and if the right one don't hit you, the left one will. I had a feeling that was going to happen.
Urgh!
Make sure you got a lot of water. Hello, how are you? Buddy. Let's go finish our tricep pushdowns. So you can see how much weight I'm working with here. Tries to push down all that. Now we'll do our forearms and we'll be finished. Oh.
Let's finish this up. Under grip, and then we gotta do reverse grip. That'll be done. Alright, let's do this. Alright, come over to home stretch now. Get ready to cross that finish line. For today, anyway. Ugh.